Hey there, people, this is Apolsky, and I'm playing Toho. Ho, puto, ho, ho. Yeah, for no real reason, before you go mad at me for playing a Japanese game, especially Toho, out of all the things, there's a YouTube user called Zarkian, I think, Sarkson or Sarkian, who commented on my bullet hell video and was all like, yeah, you suck, I bet you couldn't do Toho thing on hard. And I told him, you know what, I actually kind of, I play hard level and I finished all Toho games on hard. And so I want to prove that to him. And he was like, yeah, you probably die a whole lot, so I'm going to show him that I don't die a lot. I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm most comfortable with taking this team, you know, Rimu and Yukari, because they're easy. They're the easiest team by far. But I could also, I guess I could do Yoma, but I'm kind of back with that. However, I've tried Marissa and Alice a few times ago, but the problem is that really, like, I can get to Kaguya with them, but it's, well, beating the game with them is for me kind of difficult, so I'm just gonna resort to them if anyone, like, if that guy still brags about, oh, you took Rimu and Yukari, then just, well, it's how I play. That's, of course, it's the easiest team, but that's just the team I'm best in, so sorry. Also, live commentary in this, also very jumping FPS, I wonder how this will go. Probably not too well with the jumping FPS, I could imagine. Also, I'm playing this on an emulator, as you might have noticed, since it's not full screen. Because I am indeed a Mac fag, it's amazing. And, yeah. As I said, this team is like the easiest one because it has homing attacks all over the place, and really you don't need to pay too much attention on where you're actually aiming. You just need to pay attention to all the bullets floating about. And yeah, the FPS isn't the best. I'm sorry, I cannot resolve this. The only recording programmer I really have, because there aren't many good ones for Mac, the only recording programmer I really have is QuickTime, which is built in, and which can only record the full screen, so I kind of zoomed in on the screen and, you know, decided to record the full screen, see how that goes. And, yeah, QuickTime kind of lags this. So, maybe I can, like, is there a quality? I cannot even do anything. Is there a quality button? I don't know. I'm just gonna try it with this, and maybe there is a quality switch button thing option somewhere. I don't really know, but, yeah.
Okay, this is Ash, with the Nightblog.
Also, with live commentary, I generally play worse because I try to talk a whole lot and don't really know what I'm talking about all the time, so I kind of tend to ignore things that are right in my face, and thus I'm gonna die somewhere stupidly. If I die in the first stage, I'm just gonna stop this because then I obviously need more practice. Yeah, but I don't die in the first stage. That's silly. That is silly. I don't even bomb in the first stage, but that's not something to be proud of. That's just like Toho norm. It's like, if you bomb in the first stage, you are already a noob, and thus must be vanquished from the entire Toho community. Unless you are a very good fanfic writer or artist or something. Ah! Freaking... no! Lag! Don't do that. Fuck! And now? Now it fucks up my... wow! You saw that? Sometimes that just happens out of random, and it happened right when I decided to die there. Yeah. The frame rate isn't the greatest, as you can probably tell. Yeah, I don't know how to resolve this. I can't start it in full screen. I think I could start it in 16-bit mode. No, I don't, because I have a 3020 for 32-bit system, and I gotta concentrate on this one. I know it's kind of sad, but I just have to, so I don't die. Well, I got the time bonus anyways, it's just a point bonus now, but I'm sick for the point, I guess. Ah, freaking hell. Die, you stupid bug. Thank you. So I got the point bonus, I got the time bonus, I got those two talking. And I got a not really steady frame rate of about 45 frames per second. Which isn't the greatest ever. This one is kind of the life farming stage. Kind of the theme with Toho, always, you know, second stage is life farming stage. Well, not really life, but power up farming. And you go like this, and then you have full power mode, which lets you shoot double. No, it doesn't. Like, it still increases your number of shots, but it doesn't let you shoot double. Well, not really double, it lets you shoot quadruple as Rimu, and kind of makes your shot stronger as Yukari. Magic cards and fairies and weird girls who apparently like shooting everything at each other. It's like a national sport or something. Can you call Genzoku a nation? I guess you can. Today in school, I learned the definition of nation and state. A nation is not a state, but every state is a nation. What? No, wait. Every whatever. Nation is borderless, but state has defined borders. That's something you totally need to know. For my defense, I learned it in English class, which is not English is not my mother's tongue. I like my mother tongue, whatever you call it. My native language. I guess you can. Can you say mother tongue? Like that's an expression in German, which basically means it's something that your parents speak. But I think I heard it somewhere in English as well. Might have been wrong though. This one kind of needs my concentration, so yeah, you should probably shut up just for a little while. Ah, see, that was a panic bomb. I hate those. I hate those. I hate panic bombing at such easy enemies as Mistia. I mean, really, Mistia is no problem. Mistia is except this sometimes when I forget to remove those balls and they kind of shoot at me at every angle. See, when I do this, she creates like four of these or something. That's no problem. Then we got this. Oh yeah, right. You remember the time? And this one is slightly annoying. Actually, wait a second. I never had that happen. Well, yeah, I need to move my screen a little closer in order to see things. I guess I can just kind of... Okay, wow, that never happened to me before. Kind of weird. Yeah, now I gotta be careful here, so... Die? Thank you. I didn't get enough points for... I don't really get the time points either. I mean, I know what they do, but I just can't. Sometimes I collect enough, and sometimes I don't. And some... Like, there was one time I had none... I never had enough time points until the fifth stage, where suddenly I get... Raisin's last final special attack there for once, and I was all befuddled because I already tried giving up, and suddenly I get to that, and then I get a whole lot of lives after that. Not a whole lot, but I get two, somehow. and I kind of make it through Kyria without knowing. That was incredibly helpful, I know. I suppose even like 50% of my, more than 50%, 90% of my viewers don't even know what the fuck I'm talking about, and I've got myself in a quite sticky situation there, but I got out, so that's okay. I hate those fairies, the blue ones, they are kind of annoying. The red ones are not as bad, because they just kind of shoot out this stuff, but you gotta pay a whole lot of attention at those white things, because they're just annoying, and they tend to freeze your face. And here we got Kaina, whatever. I call her Kaina because it's it's German for no one. Actually, it means no female one, but, well, kind of fits, I guess. No female one is as whoa, as what? As time consuming. That was a terrible pun. Terrible. I gotta wait, watch out here. I like getting walled on this one. Ah! Kinda grown used to the lag a little bit, but it's kinda still awkward. And yeah, also my text is screwed up because of the emulator issues and not having the right font install issues. Those are the greatest issues always, and this is kind of easy. You just kind of go here, and then you kill all the fairies, and kind of... Oh, whoa, wait, that's a red one, and that's the blue one. The blue one's always a little bit of the murderer of me. The red one's not that bad. And here's blue and red again, and red and blue, and you should kill the blue one first, but it's no problem since it's gone anyways. And I get a bomb! And I'm at kind of many lives. Kinda, I'm gonna lose all my lives on you again. I like doing that. Yeah. Let's hope not. Ah! So many bullets! Really, these games are awesome in... Oh god. In looking more difficult than they really are, because you only need to concentrate on like 2% of the bullets which flutter about in your screen. Oh, hey, I hate this one. I really despise it. Because I always move too much with the bullets and then I can't get out anymore. And I kind of need to go get my way through there. Ah, kill! Thank you. I was 1 second away from bombing. Ah, this one, annoying. Kind of, sometimes. Psh! Silent. Oh god! Oh god! That was close. Yeah, but this worked. Maybe I'm too loud. I don't know. I probably am too loud, somehow. But I don't care, I'm not gonna redo this whole video. I'm just gonna turn my voice down or something. Oh, shit! Yeah. Yeah. That was bad playing. There's no excuse for that. This one is kind of annoying as well, but I can do it with relative safety sometimes. I guess I'm just way too unsure of Turbo things in general, and I'm gonna get hit. Yeah, I knew it. Freaking knew it. Ah, and this one. I love this one. I'm gonna die here. Watch me die. Watch me die. Watch me die. Watch me fucking creep into hell. See? I knew it. Yeah, these lasers. These lasers! Oh, don't! No! Ah, you fucker! Ah! Ah! Die already! Die, you fucking... Oh! That was close. Yeah, I kind of overreacted on that, sorry. Ah, this one. I can do this one. I can do this one. Dun, la, da, 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 da. Dum dum da 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 down. Wah da 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 down. Don't you? I do this one. I do this one. Whatever. Remo talking. Yeah, she's pointing 29 degrees to somewhere and.